People flock, and he called hooey, and he called hooey, and I know that the Savior was a calling me, and he called hooey, and he called hooey, and I cried, Master Jesus, is your calling me? And he called hooey, and he called hooey, and all round up from my bed, and I cried, "Hear me! The Lord has brought a to call you thrice to ride along behind me up to paradise on the glory road, glory road, glory road, glory road, glory road." And I climbed up to the saddle and I joined the load. That horse, he was longer than 1,000 miles. His tail went a-lashing and his hoofs was wild. His mane was a-flaming and his eyes was moons. And his mouth kept a-singing hallelujah tunes. The Lord says, "Brother, why don't you look around?" We was flying over rising ground, powerful hills and mountains too, and the earth and the people all was trapped from view, and I heard all around me how the Spirit sang, but the Lord sang louder than the whole shebang. The Lord says, "Brother, why don't you look again?" And there was the devil on the back of sin, a banging on the critter that was pitting gold, a bounty going to catch us on the glory road. "Oh, Lord, it's the devil coming straight from hell. I can tell him by his running and the brimstone smell." But the Lord says, "Brother, he ain't caught us yet." And he lashed and he hustled and he loosed a bit. And the devil crept closer and I heard him yell, "Oh, want to catch a dog before the roast in hell." And I cried, "Lord, save me." And the Lord cried, "Shoo." And it was heaven and we shut the door. Oh, glory, glory. How the angels sang. Oh, glory.
Glory, Lord, glory, Lord, glory, Lord. Glory.